Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on activating dark mode on Google Chrome. This is just for Chrome on desktop. If you are wanting to do this on mobile, check the video description for a link to that tutorial. Open up a new tab on Chrome and in the URL bar up top, type this in, chrome:// flags, and hit enter. This will bring you to some hidden settings of Chrome. In the search bar, search for the word dark. Now I'm going to enable the following four options. Force dark mode for web contents. Tab outlines in low contrast themes. Prominent dark mode active tab titles. And security interstitial dark mode. Once you have enabled them, click on the relaunch button at the bottom. This will restart Chrome with your new settings applied. As you can see, dark mode is on. It will force most websites to switch to dark mode when possible. If you ever want to turn dark mode off, all you have to do is go back to chrome:// flags and switch those options back to default. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chrome tips and tricks.